Morning and welcome to a Monday, and today we are off to SeaWorld. We're all getting ready, the girls doing their makeup, God knows what Luke's doing. So yeah, we're off to SeaWorld. Haven't been to SeaWorld for ages, and definitely haven't been there since Infinity Falls, maybe, has opened, so I'm really, really excited to ride that. SeaWorld is also the home of my absolute favourite roller coaster of all time, Mako, so really, really excited to get on that too. So, the villa is looking a little bit scruffy, however, we are hoping for a full service today. You may remember from earlier info that we booked this through a DVC company, so we don't get daily housekeeping. So they come in every day, empty the bins, and then that's pretty much it. We've not had our bedding changed for quite a few days, so we checked with reception, so we're hoping that that's changed today. Yeah, and we're going to order a Lyft in a couple of minutes from the lobby, so we will see you at SeaWorld.
Open the Lyft. 5 seconds.
Floor. Work it, girl.
So we're just in the lobby, just about to order a lift, but through the scaffolding, Daisy has spied a giraffe. So we are here. That's probably one of my favourite lift rides, actually. First of all, it's a big car, so I get to sit in the back, and I don't have to sit next to the driver. You know, all right, mate. Yeah. Busy day, yeah. What time are you on till? So yeah, sat in the back with the fam. Yeah, that was a really nice car, and we are here. The sun is out. Who's excited? You excited?
Very excited.
What are you excited for, Luke?
Swimming with Shamu. Brilliant.
So just waiting for Tracy to come through bag check. Pretty efficient. They only had a couple of people on, but they're whizzing through it. So I think we've now just got to go and get park tickets. And the kids are doing their thing. Oh, I like the Pikachu. So we're in. It's really, really efficient here. When you sort of rock up, it doesn't feel like it's going to be that slick, but it kind of is. So we are coming in, and this park looks beautiful. Nice bit of music, Daisy.
SeaWorld,
it's
a very well kept, very
pretty
park.
Yeah, it is. Just flew above us. Oh, look. Shamu's out for a bit of a meet and greet. And that's Manta. So we're currently making our way over to
Infinity Falls.
Yeah, never done that. I think out of all the rides here today, that is the one I'm looking forward to the most. So all the theming and colours on this resort are really sort of pleasing to us. And the reason I've just realised why we like this park so much, it's very similar to Old Key West.
Yeah.
Like the resort we like on Disney.
I kind of feel to it actually. Quite right.
Yeah. And the other thing that we really like about this park, and I'm probably going to jinx it for the day, we've never experienced like massive crowds here, so I'm pretty sure everything today's going to be a bit of a walk-on. All the music around this park is on it.
It's good, I really like it.
Oh look, they're ready for Christmas.
Oh yeah, the Christmas trees are out. So we're going to head straight over to Infinity Falls, but we're literally walking past Mako now. So I think we're going to hop on. So that is Mako done. Check out the barn. It spent ages on that day, ruined it on a ride. Luke, Mako, thoughts?
I can't work out why it doesn't have a queue. Because it's... Well, we agreed when we were on it. I think it's the best roller coaster in Florida.
I think it's the best roller coaster I've ever been on by... Yeah, in the world.
In the world.
I like the fact that there are like four or five bits where if you put your arms in the air, you're floating in your seat.
Oh yeah, you've got to put a lot of trust into your like,
yeah,
the seat holding thing, because it was like, it's so good.
Yeah, it's amazing. Daisy.
I love it. Exactly the same.
Mum's going on it.
Yeah, Mum's, now she's done Slinky, she's all over it.
No.
Slinky's more like intense than that.
No, nothing Mako.
So we are now heading over to try and find Infinity Falls, which we think we've seen. Yes. So we generally tend to come to Florida like at least every 12 months, and we don't do SeaWorld every time. We normally skip it for a couple of years. So we've not seen any of this before. It looks brilliant.
We're not going.
So that's Infinity Falls done. Infinity Falls is exactly like the Popeye ride.
Guys, got it on a film.
At Universal. Feet are all squidgy.
Look at my socks, right? Ready?
It's just a little bit of moisture.
However, I'm not sure if you've heard of them before, but Billabong do a short called The Crossfires. Look how wet these are.
So how badly do you want to get sponsored by Billabong Crossfire shorts?
Oh, just one free shorts. a whole bunch of laughs on there, but you do get soaked. Don't bother with a poncho. Three people on the boat with a poncho, they got drenched.
Moist.
Hashtag moist. So we're going to wait at the end and see the sort of massive drop that you come down, but you get properly soaked. Oi, oi. How are you feeling?
Angry.
Any regrets?
I'm so grumpy.
So grumpy.
I'm going to get trench foot.
You don't want that again. What you got there?
It's me, Harry Potter, Slytherin boy. Have you seen this? Check this out. Ready?
Oh, nice.
It's way more satisfying than any other one like this. It's so good. I'm not going to do the cat thing. I'm sorry. I'm too taken.
Do it.
What is satisfying? So Luke and Daisy have had a second go on Mako, just as good I understand.
Very nice, yeah. It's nice because we didn't sit at the front. We sat at the front when we did it, which is great. But because it goes so fast, when you sat at the front, your eyes get destroyed by air. So if you sit anywhere behind that, you can actually see more, which is kind of weird. But no, it's so good. And I was thinking, because I don't know SeaWorld's hours, like opening and closing hours, but do it Mako in the dark would be pretty good.
It would be really cool. So after the shock of Infinity Falls, how are we feeling?
Grumpy. I'm better now. I was really struffy earlier.
Would you recommend that ride?
I'd recommend it if you really want to get soaked, but you might as well get in a bath with the clothes on.
You do get that wet.
Yeah, like I've got like wrinkly feet.
I've got talking toes.
The big one likes to say hello.
So where are we heading, Daisy?
Sesame Street Land.
How are you feeling?
I'm pumped.
You love Emma, don't you? We've never been into the Sesame Street bit. However, I think this used to be where like the play area. Yeah, Shamu's Harbour.
Oh. The
other thing, I always thought that Sesame Street was something to do with the Muppets, and I'm pretty sure that the Muppets is at Disney.
Muppets is Disney. I don't know what Sesame Street is, but I do think they have combined, like they have like done a collaboration.
Yeah. I'll tell you what I do know though.
What?
D is for
you
know Cookie.
What?
Cookie is
for Cookie. I relate so hard with Cookie Monster. Love him.
Right, we're heading in here. I love the Hamilton pictures. Daisy is big into musicals. Right, this is right up your street.
Okay, we've got Ren, we've got Evita, got the Music Man, we've got Fiddler on the Roof, West Side Story, Solar Rock, Lame Is, Chorus Line, The Odd Couple, don't know what that one is, Jersey Boys, Hairspray, Cats, My Fair Lady, Hair, Annie, Bye Bye Birdie, Hamilton, don't know what that one is, I'm looking.
Get in. This is a great meet and greet. And Lame Is. Oh, you love Lame Is, you do, don't you?
Give,
Daisy was prostitute number five, and what did I say?
Never been more proud.
And who are you?
Me, I'm Marius Pontmercy, also multi-rolling as the foreman.
Oh yeah, I like foreman.
Yeah, that really threw out my throat for the foreman.
Give us a line from the foreman, don't knock a full belt.
Oh, here I am. Stop mucking about with you girls.
Hagrid was the foreman, was he? This shop is brilliant. And they got like a really nice sort of meet and greet area. We can get like a really nice picture done. Brilliant. What you got there?
It's not that good.
Do it. It's better than you think.
Okay, right. Do this. It's weak.
Not weak. Loved it. What you got there?
Oh, this.
Yeah.
Is that awful?
It was good.
Not good.
What you got there?
It's like, you can't keep doing that. What have you got there?
What you got there?
You can't use no.
Put them on.
No, don't want it.
Very nice.
Oh, God, no.
Ow.
Aww. Got some nice cool pins as well. It is very cool.
Oh,
like that. Pick up chicks one.
These t-shirts are brilliant.
Nom, 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 nom.
It's a shame my name's spelled I.
No, it's not.
Yeah, the look on your face when you're like, you have to think about it.
I have spelt your name wrong a few times.
I put an E in there sometimes.
Just for the, just a glamour. I love all this music coming through. No, no, no. It's so cute.
If this had a bit more reverb to it and you put a filter over the camera, this would be a horror film.
Tracy just saw a Cookie Monster t-shirt.
I think we saw the same one.
Which one?
Fit
this one.
Huh?
Yeah, fit this one.
So they've obviously got another roller coaster coming in. Bit of construction going on. Coasters here are really brilliant. Oh, hashtag break the ice. Yep, and the Christmas stuff is all out. It is currently October.
And it's very hot.
Yeah. Actually, walking in this shop, I knew I was going to like this shop. I like the merch. They've got some nice smelly candles over there, which smell quite nice. And then Tracy's just pointed out that.
That
how
is
cool is that? It's
unworthy of you.
Oh, seal of approval.
So watch out, you'll get your shoes wet.
Here, here.
How are we
getting
on? Join him. Turn your voice.
Long before dinosaurs, long before birds, long before humans, there were sharks.
So this is like the shark encounter bit. You got a chap here giving a bit of a talk about sharks. Nice indoor aquarium. Nice place to come and have a wander because it is hot outside, isn't it, Joyce? You got these projections of like shark shadows going everywhere. Bit creepy. I'm struggling to contain my excitement here because this, I cannot believe this has happened. Okay. What's that?
It's a stingray.
Right, what's that?
Eel.
Actually, I mean, what's that?
An otter.
So what's that?
Stingray.
It's Ray the otter. Ray the otter. Ray the otter.
Oh, dude, don't even put that in the video. That's upsetting.
Looks like a choice might have been made for lunch. Spice meal, Luke. So we are currently at the Spice Mill, stop for a lunch break. Beautiful view, beautiful family. Luke and I have gone for a Caesar salad. I don't know why Luke's gone for a Caesar salad. Oh, yes I do, he had a cheeky pre-lunch hot dog earlier. The girls have gone for club sandwiches, bit of fruit. Winner, winner. So dinner for four or lunch for four came in at 54.47. All the plants here are just lovely. It's just a really, really lovely looking park. What do you think, Daze?
Me and my plants.
So Cinderella shell goes to the ball. After our soaking on Infinity Falls, that has cost me nearly $50 in a pair of French shoes.
No, it didn't cost you. You decided.
But look at these lovely shoes. Got some French shoes there. Why are they called French shoes?
Philippe Falop made them.
Nice.
Is that better?
That's better.
Great.
So there's some really nice bits around this park. So these like canopy shades are in the shape of stingrays, which is really cool. So I think we're heading over to Kraken. Heading on to Kraken.
Yeah.
Who's excited?
It's all nice.
Right, you're in charge of the gear.
We're off the bags, designated bag holder.
So we have done a couple of rides.
Yeah.
So we've just done Kraken, which for a long time was my favourite ride in Florida. It's just absolutely brilliant, and still I think is really, really good. What do you think, guys?
Yeah, it's really good.
I think it's cracking. And it was a 5 minute, literally just a walk on, and we got in the back row, which was super nice. And then we hopped straight onto Journey to Atlantis, which is showing its age.
Yes, very much so.
It's still really fun, but it's a bit rusty and it's a bit rickety and it's a bit out of date inside.
It needs to be something else now.
Yes, but still a fun ride. So we're just sitting here, we're gonna grab a drink and a little sit down for a bit, but it is still absolutely glorious here. And doesn't seem to be much of a wait for anything, which is a right old winner. Meow. Heading into the Antarctica part of the park.
I feel like the boy in Atypical who's just obsessed with penguins.
No.
What you got there?
We're not doing it.
What you got there?
Got this.
Yeah, this.
An ice cream.
An ice cream?
Smell it. No, seriously, smell it. No, please, hold it and smell it then.
The reason Luke hesitated there is, as a family, we have history of like, oh, does that smell all right?
It does actually smell.
And then jamming it in your face. As demonstrated by my loving son. Got to say, SeaWorld's merch game, very nice. Don't tell the girls, but I really like these mugs. So we are now heading down to
the Seaport Theatre to do Pets Ahoy.
We like Pets Ahoy.
We do.
Yeah, it's really, really good. You're going to see a bit of it in a minute.
Regardless
of whether they think we're filming or not, it's just how they are. Oh, tech dance. So we are heading into the Seaport Theatre for Scoops Ahoy. Pets Ahoy done, and at the end of Pets Ahoy, you get to go and pet the animals.
Yeah, the cat was like having the best time.
And it
was,
don't know.
Yeah, like
Pumpkin.
Pumpkin the cat. Every time you went to touch it, it was like.
That is such a cool show, and only like 15 or 20 minutes long.
It's really sweet.
If you're going to SeaWorld, don't miss that. Yeah. It is absolutely brilliant.
You're right, it doesn't go on for too long either. It is just like a quick sort of 15, 20 minutes, but it's just really nice.
Yeah, and imagine seeing that again for the first time if you had no idea. You'd just be blown away.
Yeah, no, it's really impressive.
So this is Manta up to our right, and somebody's obviously dropped, like a phone has come out of their pocket and it's been caught in one of these nets. So the dude here is trying to get it out for him. Oh look, there's all this change up here as well, look. Yeah, this is lovely, and this area is actually themed all around Key West, which is why Tracy and I are strangely drawn to it, because we love old Key West at Disney. How much do you want to eat one of these soaps?
No, I don't actually. They do smell good.
Who's that through there?
Don't know what you're talking about.
Have you smelled these soaps?
Oh, there's quite a lot of soap going on here.
Lick one.
Really?
No. That's actually for serving food on. Do you know what sort of meal you'd serve on that?
Surf and turf.
Oh yes, get in! There's something about this gift shop. It's chilling me right out.
It's the oil drum.
I don't know, I'm just really happy in here. It smells nice.
Just gonna stay in here for the rest of the holiday.
Yeah, I'm just like zenned out.
No, I completely agree. I've been staying here all day. The music.
Yeah, the aircon, the colours. Oh, it's great. You lot, go on without me. So this bit, you got a whole lagoon full of rays. And over there, you can buy some food to feed them. If you want. So if you
just look down there. Oh, there we go. This area, it feels like you're actually, I know we're in a theme park and we are on holiday, but this does feel like a resort. Yeah, it's lovely. Yeah, it's nice. Right, we're done in SeaWorld.
Yep, brilliant day. Really brilliant, really hot weather day here in Florida, but a great chill day for us here at SeaWorld.
Yeah, so we're wandering out. We're going to go to the point where we were dropped off by the Lyft and hopefully get another Lyft back. Hopefully the Wi-Fi is going to reach. If you're coming to Florida for like a 2-week trip, it's really, really hectic, you know, trying to fit everything in. We have never had a really crazy busy day here at SeaWorld. So if you're looking for like, you feel like you need a rest day, but you don't want to have like a proper rest day, SeaWorld could be a really good opportunity to sort of still get out and do stuff, but at a much slower pace. The food is good, the crowds are low, yeah, and the rides are great. Yeah, some of the best roller coasters here, I think. So we're gonna go hop to the Lyft. So it's just, I wanted to go in this lift up to the next floor, and they were like, no, it doesn't go up. And I was like, it does, that definitely goes up. And then Daisy's just gone, look up. Fair one, Daisy.
That was the amount of sass. Daisy was like, look up, and you went, yeah, all right. And I went, no, seriously, look up.
So, we have just had a brilliant Lyft ride back.
That was weird.
That was so weird. First of all, our driver, who was super nice, by the way.
Yeah, he made a real effort.
He did. Yeah, we had his Mickey Mouse impression all the way, which was awesome. And I think the thing that kind of was freaking me out a little bit was he always referred to any Disney park or attraction as her. I love
that.
Yeah. And didn't understand a word of what he was saying.
Oh, no. It was like he had a sentence. And also, I think he said he was from Brazil.
Yep.
A super nice guy, but it was like he formed a sentence in his head and then went, ah, I really like Countdown, but with like words, and just scrambled it up.
Yeah, it kind of felt like there should have been hidden cameras around, and we were looking around going, is this real?
Very much appreciate the Frozen soundtrack on the way back. And
yes.
A bit of Moana.
Yeah,
it was just like, it's like, I'm looking, Tommy, here we go.
Yeah, he was like, he was like Luigi.
Huh?
Yeah. Yeah. Anyway, we live and learn. Fun times. Yeah. Oh, what's out the window today?
The stork again.
We got a little stork at the bottom. Some cows hanging back. Very nice.
There's a unicorn.
So on today's edition of Room Service Roulette, let's see what's happened. Yes!
I don't believe it! David Beckham!
So we are all back from SeaWorld. We've had a great day there. It was really, really nice and chilled. Mako is unbelievable. Infinity Falls is brilliant, but you are going to get soaked. Tracey and Luke didn't do it, and they might have played a blinder there.
Well, we were going to do it, but we were in the line, and we were like, someone else held the bag, so Mum went out of the line. I was just like, I think we should all sort of like do it together. So I was like, you guys do two, and then when you come out, me and Mum will do it. And then when we saw you come off, Daisy had a right face on. She was like, my shoes are wet, I've got trench foot. And then you were like, well, you were just dripping in moisture.
Yeah, you get properly soaked, yeah, on that. If you are coming to Florida and you are doing, and you've never been before, and you are doing like one of those crazy two week trips where you've got something pretty much every day, SeaWorld is a really, really good one because it's on everybody's list. But it's a great one because we've never experienced massive crowds there. We generally go on a weekday. So if you need a rest day or a day where it's a little bit more chilled, but you are still out and about getting stuff done, SeaWorld is really, really, really good for that. So Tracy and I are in one of the nicest lifts we've ever been in. The kids are in the room and we're heading out to the pool because we've got a dinner reservation at Sanaa, which is in our hotel. We've got that for 8:15. It's just gone 5:30, so we're going to get down to the pool, bagsy a table, have a bit of a splash, and see you in a bit.
I've just worked out who I am. A Lyft driver remind me of. If you've ever seen any of the Police Academy films, you know that guy that speaks really oddly, like, it was him.
So if you got some real little ones down here, there's a really cool splash zone here. It's like a soft play area, but all the water comes down and buckets fill up and dump all over you. And as you go down here towards the pool bar, there's like a lookout over one of the savannas. We'll go and have a look, see what's about. And there's a fire pit. Looks like some s'mores on the go.
So we're all spruced up. It is coming up for 10 past 8 and we have dinner at the hotel tonight. So we are eating at
Sanaa, which is really nice because we just have to go downstairs. We don't have to wait for a bus or walk anywhere.
Yeah, really nice. Newsflash, Luke's not ready. He spent eight.
Oh, it was a bit of drama. He couldn't find his belt.
Yeah, where was his belt?
Over the chair.
Yeah.
The only place he didn't look.
Also, the restaurant's right at the bottom of the hotel, so Luke's actually not made it that far down there yet. So there's a strong chance.
He might get lost.
Yeah, he might get lost. So we'll see you at Sanaa. Ooh, you've not been down here yet, have you? What do you think? It's nice, isn't it? Oh, what, because it's not in the middle? So this is like in the area where we're waiting. We've been given a buzzer, so wait for our buzzer to buzz. Luke is with us. Yeah, it's really nice. Isn't that cool? First impressions, it is really cool in here. Oh, bit of menu perusing going on there.
Yeah, absolutely, I'm a menu perusing, so just having a little peruse, as you say. It's fantastic.
I love the table, Mickey and the table, and look at the ceiling. It's like Navi River. So, this is our bread service, which Sanaa is famous for. Looks crazy good. So I've gone for some cheese for a starter, some crackers. Luke, what have you gone for a starter?
Yeah. You know how I ordered a salad at lunch today? Because I'd actually eaten a hot dog like 30 minutes before. Like a family pack of bread. And I was like, I'll be good, I won't have a salad. And I ate loads of bread.
You gone for samosas?
I've got samosas.
How are they?
Yeah.
Are they?
Is it hot?
Yeah,
it's spicy. It's spicy.
Ooh. What's that? Chicken biryani?
Yeah.
Have you tried it?
Not really, but it looks good. I'm going for a bit of chicken.
What do you think of that, Paige?
Shrimp biryani.
Nice. How is it, Luke?
Yeah, it's nice. Don't really mix all the flavours, but it looks nice.
What did you call?
I've gone for that Friday night special. Butter chicken, then dal and rice.
It's just like being at home.
It's just like
Tandoori night special.
I think it's actually slightly nicer.
I've gone for a lamb thing. The whole table smells amazing. Nice little bar. So we're back in the room. Tracey is raiding the Halloween candy from.
This is something sweet.
So she's gone.
Dinner was
lovely, but she's gone straight to the fridge. So that was brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. One of the best meals we've had on holiday. Super interesting menu. Food's brilliant. The ingredients were great. The ingredients are brilliant.
You know you can't do that.
I don't know if in our family you can't get away with any like slip over your words. It's like everyone's waiting, going, "Oh, is he gonna? Is he? Yeah, get him, get him." That's what it's like in our family. I think Sanaa knocks socks off of Gico personally. Everyone's back in the room. We are chilling. What did you think?
Yeah, I agree. I thought it was a lot better than Gico. I liked it. It was a cool place to be. Ceiling was cool. Highlight for me was the ceiling.
The ceiling.
The ceiling. 10 out of 10.
Nice. Daisy, what did you think?
I really liked it.
You're a bit tired now, aren't you? So that's it. We are going to love you and leave you for this evening. Hope you enjoyed that. please subscribe for future content, and we will see you soon. Cheers.